The entire global climate can be simulated in this 30-meter-high building in Vysok. Here in the wind tunnel, vehicles can be tested under the most extreme weather conditions. With a total output of 1,000 kilowatts and all-wheel drive compatibility, the rolling road enables the test rig to simulate road speeds of up to 350 kilometers per hour. The wind tunnel was built according to the Göttinger design, which means that the air recirculates in a closed loop. A powerful fan accelerates the air, which passes through a heat exchanger on its way to the test section via a pre-chamber. The performance data of the wind tunnel is impressive. Hurricane-like wind speeds of up to 240 kilometers per hour. Solar radiation of up to 1200 watts per square meter for simulation of the full solar spectrum. A temperature range of minus 30 to plus 50 degrees Celsius. And the simulation of all scenarios from tropical monsoon rain to highway spray at a humidity of between 10 and 95%. This enables vehicles to travel from the Arctic Circle over an alpine pass to the Dubai Desert in just 3 hours. And all this in the middle of Vysok.